What's up guys? In this episode, I am going to complete my home wall setup. Bumili na ako ng stainless bolts. Medyo mahirap kasi hanapin to dito sa Pilipinas, no? I think. So apart from the bolts, I also bought a few holds from Escape Climbing as well, so... So my goal is to fill up all the blank spaces in my wall using these holds. So let's go! Okay, so for the tools, dalawa lang yung ginagamit ko pag nagsiset, no? Itong drill and itong Allen wrench, no? So I don't have an impact driver. So itong Allen wrench is enough. This is for the bolts. So ito yung pantanggal dito sa mga bolts na to. And I use this drill for the screws. I use this drill for the wooden screws, tsaka yung mga screws ng mga T-nuts likod, no? Yeah, I don't see any need for impact driver kasi I don't set a lot and maliit lang naman yung wall ko. So siguro mas kailangan yun sa mga gyms, no? Okay na ako dito with the Allen wrench.
As if you can see, marami pang butas yung wall. There's lots of holes. Pupunuin natin yan.
Guys, for watching, I hope you enjoyed the root setting process, the setting of the holes. I hope that you learned something in case you plan to build your own home wall. Okay, so see you in my next videos. Maraming pong salamat.